These are the original chairs from the 1840s, and they would have stood on either side of the altar.